You see, the test of the knowledge of God is, do you obey Him? How can you obey God if you don't know Him? True worship is obedience to His word. The Bible tells us, if we love God, we will obey Him. Are you really obeying God from the heart? Do you find it a joy to worship God? The test of worship, that's our evidence. Worship means what? You worship Him. You thank Him. You adore Him. You love Him. You obey Him. You trust Him. How are you doing in that area? Is it possible that some of you may know about God, but you don't really know Him? Perhaps you grew up in a Christian environment. So Christianity has become cultural. Christianity has become a religion. My concern is you may not really know Him. Because honestly, can I share with you from my heart? If you really know God, Elohim, Almighty, your life will never be the same. Your worship is going to be different. Your desire to study His word will be there. Your obedience will be there. And above all, even your character, your joy, your peace, the way you respond will be different. I pray that you will pursue the knowledge of God. I want you to be rooted in God. Because when you are rooted in God, you will grow. And if you're rooted in Him, you will know what Jesus meant when He said in John 10:10, I came that you might have life and have it abundantly.